Hello, I'm Emia Mon. I'm from Yangon, Myanmar. I'm 26 years old. I'm a teacher. Why do I want to attend this course is considering for my age and interest for this program, which is really related to the topic I really want to learn because critical thinking skills is really important for everyone as well as for modern education as a teacher. And then our future generations, they need to know what critical thinking skills is, and then they need to think about the things in the classroom for their learning critically. This is really important. Once we have critical thinking skills, we will distinguish the thing and we will accept the differences between people. We will reduce the conflicts, misunderstanding between people, especially culture. In our classroom, we see different people, different cultures, so that we will have more positive learning environment. This is how I think as a teacher. Another one is this is a great chance to see people from other countries, especially for ASEAN countries, and then I will have a chance to listen to their sharing, learning, and then their educational background and political background, their cultural affair uniques, and then I will see the cultural differences too. So that another reason is to meet the demands of quality teacher for our country as a responsible citizenship to drive our thoughts, better thoughts for our country. This is in our hand. So that I think everything I will learn from YC Lee, I will share back in my country. Okay. Another one is, well, I will learn everything from YC Lee as well as from my coursemate. Okay, so that I will have more knowledge to share back in our country. So, another reason is I am leading a community club. We go to places like orphanage places, public places. We go pick up trash, and especially we go to urban area, monastery, schools, or something like that. So that I can share with the teachers or the students in this area, so that I think I can share and I can drive positive and critical thinking skills to my country more than other people. So I think I'm the right person to be selected, and I think I will be flexible, be approachable, and set aside for the countries as well as for the big organization like Wisely. Thank you so much.